Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're looking for Queen Isabelle. Somehow the power of the Dark Wave is within her. They told us to go look for her. The only place to go is through here. Dead ends. No monsters, thankfully. Maybe going north through there. Let's see if there's anything else. Nope. Okay. We are girded for battle. Full strength. Philly healed us up good. Oh boy. Chris says, oh! The sky! Stella says, this is... The Wave of Raual, says Yurio. Okay. Where am I going? Up? Oh, look at that. Oh, there she is. Anything down this way? While I'm here. Somehow I feel that's not the right way to go. Back to fighting those things. Oops. Alright, let me out. What about this way? Dead end. I think I remember this place. It just looks a lot more red right now. Dursel says, Queen Isabelle! She's becoming evil queen. Look, she says. It's almost here. I just wish they had names as something other than the Wave of Raual. No one can stop it now. This world is going to end in lieu of ours. Alright, so she's one of them as well. From the another world. Why did you execute a plan like this, says Dursel. You want to protect your own world by sacrificing our perfectly innocent world? Perfectly innocent world. Perhaps you people just don't know. Huh? Says Yurio. Chris says, sin? What sin? No one said sin. How dare you speak like that when you brought over something horrible that was made in your world? You know, this world is sinful. This world has a sin that can never be forgiven. Stella says, please tell us. I think that was me. That line was supposed to be for that, so then Chris goes, what sin? Explain to us our sin. If the sin is so great that warrants destruction of this world, we may be able to accept our destiny. I would speak for everyone with that, Stella. It is no use to explain our animosity to you at this point, but in order to be fair, I'll give you one hope. The Wave of Raual is being called by my spell. If this goes on, the wave will undoubtedly appear in this world. But if you defeat me, the spell will be broken that instant. The power to call the wave will be gone. You're going to give us a fair chance, says Dursel. Yurio says, if we win, the Wave of Raual won't come here? I'm just saying that the power that calls to it will be gone. That doesn't mean that the catastrophe can be avoided completely. I'm just saying that it is possible that the Wave of Raual can be stopped. Will you take that chance? They don't want to answer for some reason. I'll take that chance, says Yurio. Me too, says Chris. Stella says, let's do it. Dursel says, we're always taking chances anyway. I'm taking a risk too. The destiny of the world that I grew up in. This isn't going to be your ordinary battle. Thanks for letting me know. Oh. Okay. Deathbit and Deathbits and Queen Isabelle. Alright. We'll attack Deathbit C right now. Chris will use her finishing move, Sacred Fall, to get all of them. Oh, we looks like we can't target her. All enemies, it says. Yeah, only attack the death bits. Okay, and Durzel will attack... C. Oh, he has a very small sphere of influence there. That's D, actually. So we're attacking C and D. Because they're close. Zero? Stella did zero. Oh! Paralyzed. Okay. Yo-Yo will continue attacking C. Stella. Does she have a spell for that? Maybe not. Okay, let's try an item. She did zero anyway, so she might as well make herself more useful this round. So that's unconscious. So, she's paralyzed, not unconscious. Kupo Potion is for poison. Feruro cures all negative effects. I'll try that one. Let me just try these marbles. Alright, so Feruro Potion on Chris. Durzo will attack D again. Still can't target. What's her name? The Queen Isabelle. Oh! Crap! Dean Isabelle, defense up. Oh, she's down now. C, we were attacking. Okay. Item. Elixir. And Chris. Those will attack D again. Oh boy. She recured. Ah! She recured that one. Alright, so which one is this one? That one is damaged. For all we know, the other one, C, I think, is completely at full. Chris will cast a full cure then on Yo-Yo. I want him all the way up. Stella will attack D. Durzel will try to reach D. I want to take down one of them. Zero. Ah. She's carrying D now. 226 points. Recure on Stella. Oh, wait. What the hell? I didn't realize he got knocked out. Huh. Let's cure body. Oh. Resurrect. Resurrect Yo-Yo. Stella. How about Thunder Sphere and these guys? But she's not doing any damage with... Oh, she's low, though. You know what? Never mind. Recure on herself. And Durzel will attack D. We're gonna keep trying to get D. Oh, God. He's just curing it over and over again. Okay, we need to bring these guys back. Wakey, wakey. Yo-Yo attacks D. Resurrect Stella. Durzel attacks D. Oh, she's low now. Stop curing it. Oh, damn. I think she's might not be curing it for as much as we're damaging it. Chris, full cure, self. Stella will do... the storm thing, whatever, thunder sphere. I like when they miss. Tell you that much. Ugh. Judge and punish. Strike true, she says. This damages a bunch of them. Oh, we got one! We got one! Not a scratch, good as new. Full cure. Paralyze. Okay. So let's focus on C now. And Stella will use, what is it, Furuvu potion? On Chris. Durzel will also attack C. Okay. Attack up for Queen Isabelle. Oh, attack on that thing. So I'm guessing we can't target her until we get rid of these things, because I can't get to her. Alright, let's work on A. Actually, here. Brave Rush. Chris, Recure on Durzel. He's getting a little low. Let's try this again. This Thunder Sphere. And Durzel will attack A. She missed with the panic spell. Get him! Oh, we got both of them! Yay! Hoomph! Oh, now we can attack this. Alright, attacking Queen Isabelle. Chris will use her magic to do a large amount of damage for everyone. And Stella, believe it or not, is going to use... grenade sounds cool. I don't know if it would do that much. I want, full mind potion on Chris. Uriel misses! Tirasweel doesn't miss. Awesome. Lightning. Ouch. Chris will attack this time. Stella will use Recure on Uriel. We need to use our finishing moves, too. Zero, we did. It's only one enemy, so light cactus. Magic burst. And comet thrust. You will bow before my arts. Zero. No bowing today, I'm afraid. Missed. Let's see if the trusty spear strikes true. It did. Why is only Stella who doesn't seem to be able to do any damage to anything? Ah, zero there as well. Flame burst. Flare up, engulf and burn. Flame burst, 41. At least it's better than zero. Oh boy. Let's both do a recure on Uriel. Whoever goes first. Good. Rock shot. Ah. Yeah, he would have died there. Freeze Lance. She's not healing herself, I noticed. Isabelle. Harden, freeze, pierce them all. That did a little more damage. Thank you. Tirasweel, heal. I'm gonna keep trying some magic stuff. So the Freeze Lance did a little better. What about some Gaia Fall? It's a lot easier when you only have one enemy to fight. Enlarge, crush, destroy. That looked impressive, but only did 42. So I think I might stick with the Freeze Lance. I'll see what what else is there. Yorio can use his finishing move now. Yeah, I'm not... I mean, Brave Rush is good against multiple enemies, but... the way he goes back and forth and hits... he might still do more damage this way. Not completely sure. Anyone need healing? Really, really. Air tornado? No, why not? She's got... let me throw a grenade, see what's that, what that's like. It's probably gonna do very minimal damage. Nice. 999, still. Did this say gentle wind? You don't want a gentle wind. Yes, you still zero on the grenade. Conjure lightning? It said LTNG. Yeah, it looks like lightning. Ouch. Okay. La Recure. Heal everybody. Silver bullet. Enemies in a large area probably does damage spread out. That's gonna be less. Yeah, let's stick with the Freeze Lance, I think. It does 80-something damage instead of 40-something like the others. Oh, we're not healed yet. Oh, she's out. And she was the one who was going to heal all of us. Does Stella have that? A small amount of damage. She doesn't have access to that spell. Alright, so... oh boy. Might as well use them. Full Cure Potion Yurio? Yurio? Wait. Full Cure Potion on himself. Stella. Also. Full Cure Potion. On herself. Durzel. Instead of healing himself, he will raise with the elixir. Chris. Good. Found your lightning again. Oh, crap. I can't keep using them three at a time like this. Or four at a time. Recure. Well, we'll do this La Recure here, as long as we can get it off. Recure on Stella. Durzel. Well, Stella can use her magic. Drizzle. He'll do a full cure on himself. Yeah, see, because she didn't get to go yet. Chris. Okay. Yo-Yo just attacked this time. Stella. This is locked here. That's not gonna... Stella, recure on Yo-Yo. Actually... Yeah. Full cure, we have 7 left. Yeah, okay. Recure. Well, actually, she'll... Yeah, just do it that way. Recure. On Durzel, and then Durzel will use an elixir on Chris. Actually, should have healed him. She's doing lightning every round like this. Well, now we got 2 out. Well, it's her going. She can use her magic. Resurrect Yo-Yo. Elixir on Stella. And the only problem is now these two are gonna die. Except Yo-Yo's not been brought back. Oh crap. Elixir, Yo-Yo. Durazol. Full cure potion. Or should he just use the elixir on Chris? Yeah. The only problem is now that we're just trading 2 for 2. Conjure Flame. Okay, that's not as bad, right? It's gonna kill Durazol, though. Definitely. Oh, it only hits one person. Okay. Okay, so Yurio attacks. Chris. Measure X Durazol. Stella. As a recure on herself. Alright, we're good except for him. Okay, finally, there's only one of us damaged, we can start attacking her again. Luckily, she hasn't been healing herself up in the meantime. Let's hope she doesn't start doing that. Recure on herself. Stella is actually going to use a full mind potion on Chris. And Durazol will attack. Is she attacking? Stella, while we're, actually no, Chris. She doesn't do anything with her special attack. Her finishing move, nor does Stella. They have zero effects, so I'm not going to use them at all. Recure on Durazol. And Stella. We'll use a full mind potion on herself. And Durazol will use his finishing move. It's been a long battle. Huh? Did that do it? Yay! Bye-bye, evil queen. She seemed more evil than him, but she did give us a chance to defeat her. Why, I don't know. She's speechless. You did it. I lost. And now, there was nothing left that calls to the Wave of Raual. Yeah, you were a fool for giving us a chance. But you would regret it now. But, even I don't know if this world is saved. Please, Yurio says, please tell us. What is the sin of this world? Queen Isabelle closed her eyes for a while, as if collecting her thoughts. Everyone has sinned. Let us pray that at least this world is saved. Yurio says, oh. Terzo says queen. Wow. Stella says the skies.